Today's horoscope from Astrocademy, Gemini, August 15, 2022. Put your foot down today. Don't let others push you around anymore. It could be that you are used to just letting people have their way in order to keep the peace. The problem with this, however, is that your own dreams and goals may be getting lost in the fold. Don't lose sight of your true destination. There is much more to life than you might see on the surface. Dig deeper. You are by nature a spiritually inclined person, but today your mind is on the other things. Insights and revelations could come thick and fast, and you might want to express them through artistic activity of some kind. Relationships of all kinds, particularly romantic ones, take on a new and more karmic aura. Meditation could help you make sense of all this, as could processes like past life regression or rebirthing. In the absence of this, write down your thoughts. Your brain has kicked into overdrive, and at times you may feel like it is a runaway truck on a downward slope with no brakes and no turnouts. Although this may be a frightening thought for you, it is also an exciting one. The good news is that while on this crazy kamikaze path, you are likely to come up with brilliant ideas and ingenious thoughts that will bring tremendous progress to whatever projects you have in the works. Don't be surprised if you have bursts of inspiration today. You can expect to be especially efficient, and your imagination will conjure up all sorts of new and interesting ideas for projects. Since you are highly intuitive right now, communication will be open and congenial. You are so receptive to the thoughts of others that you are able to anticipate their needs. Not surprisingly, this makes you popular indeed. To put it mildly, you are somewhat overwhelmed with what is expected of you. There are frequent misunderstandings, especially with relatives and friends. To avoid making the tense situation worse, refrain from acting in the heat of the moment. You need a great deal of time and patience for talking things over to clear matters up. Today's the kind of day to make your own lunch and bring it to work in a brown paper bag. Then when the madness gets to be a bit much, you can take a walk to a park and eat in peace. You come under intense scrutiny and react badly to criticism you might receive from people you care about most. Emotional outbursts lead you to say things you later regret. It is probably best if you try and remove yourself from any tense situation to a quiet place where you're able to reflect on how you feel. You might surprise others with your frank words. Sometimes you are shy and tactful, almost painfully polite. But right now you might not care what other people think about you. You could feel stirred up by something that is happening in your professional environment. You might want to put your foot down and to rebel a little. Your passionate views and fiery energy could inspire others to make some improvements. Expect to feel more outgoing and enthusiastic today. It's not unusual to wake up with a smile on your face and full of energy when there's a vibration in the air. It adds to your creativity, ingenuity, and ability to really enjoy things as they happen. If you enjoy creative activities such as painting, writing, or crafting, this is an excellent time to explore more of what you can express in this way. You are sure to enjoy every minute. You are fired up, revved up, and ready to go. Your passions are running high right now, causing the women around you to give you more than a passing glance. It is likely that you, however, only have eyes for one special someone. Why not make an impromptu date for this evening? You could go somewhere formal and quiet for dinner, then indulge your playful side and go to an improvisational comedy show. You could probably use an infusion of fun right about now. 3 days after Mars left your work sector and after the Moon has spent the last few days in a nostalgic and reflective part of your chart, Jupiter is applying the brakes as he moves into his final 3 weeks in direct motion. The stars are going all out to slow down the almost manic pace that Mars has set over recent weeks, with all three remaining planets in your work sector turning retrograde over the next 21 days. While Mars is no longer here, this requires some external help to get the pace back to a more manageable one. Just 3 days after Mars returned to your relationship sector, the Moon not only returns to Scorpio today but straight into an opposition. While these monthly visits will always stress test a balance between your personal and relationship needs because Mars is quicker to respond, there will be no mistaking what you want from your relationships and what they need from you. Our eyes in the sky. The Pisces moon soars through the sky this morning, amping up our charm and intuition. We should all be feeling a little pep in our step, and our minds will be very active. Pisces energy can be a bit overstimulating for some, so be sure to check in with your breath throughout the day and take a time out when you need one. The stars shine brightly in the communication realm as the moon opposes Mercury this morning. This aspect helps us feel confident in our knowledge and achievements and ready to share information with the world. Your social media accounts will be on fire, so be sure to post a flattering pic. Communication will be at a peak all day, which could cause some burnout as we near the evening. A gentle connection between Uranus and the moon could cause a little bit of mental wonkiness, but we'll still feel driven to chat with others and check social media. Do yourself a favor and unplug sometime after nightfall. If the social media activity, texting and general chattiness goes too late into the evening, you might end up with a touch of insomnia. That beautiful brain of yours will still be active and hungry for information, though, so put on a nature documentary before bed to help lull you to sleep. The cosmic weather is quiet today until afternoon, when the moon opposes Mercury in Virgo, provoking irrational thought. We are especially sensitive as the moon transits Pisces. Certain ideas make sense to us on a conceptual level that we have trouble expressing logically. But that won't stop us from trying. The problem is that when we attempt to communicate our sentiments, we polarize our feeling state and our intellect. This can lead to unease, confusion, or analysis paralysis, as we mix up facts and potential fiction. Our interactions with others get scrambled. We become frustrated that our conversation partner doesn't get what we're trying to say. We will be much better off processing our thoughts through a creative medium now. By sharing our feelings through music or writing, our ideas remain open to interpretation. Others can then connect with us emotionally by bearing witness instead of sharing a reciprocal dialogue. In the evening, the moon sextiles Uranus in Taurus, stimulating surprises. Too much weight today has been placed on trying to rationalize our circumstances. At this time, something happens to shock us out of this expectation. We realize that we have been taking things too seriously, that life is baffling, and that we should enjoy the ride. Our intuition and instincts harmonize. We come to sudden realizations that reshape how we relate with others. We could also learn new information, receive unexpected news, or experience a synchronicity that bears special significance. The stress of the day rolls off our backs as we throw up our hands and submit to the universe's grand plan.